So next we have some Gojira. I never would have thought a Gojira song would have brought tears to my eyes, but it almost did. Because that was really fucking sad. Let's go into something happier.